like nothing is wrong.
We don't expect that as the paying public.
Air Canada is apologizing. Not the first time.